that noise?
What was that noise?
Shut up in there, will ya?
What are you looking?
Shut up in there, will ya? 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 Shut up! Shut up!
Snake, it's showtime. Ocelot wants you.
You win.
Had enough. So, you're human after all. The torture will stop as I promised. But I'll take the woman in return. I'll have my fun with her before I kill her.
Meryl.
I hope you can still look at yourself in the mirror, my friend.
I'm here!
Where?
Oh, jeez. He's coming back. See you later.
Wait!
Help!
Miriam! name?
Thank you.
that noise?
Thank you.
Thank you. can't do it.
I can finally die.
No, I can't do it. It's no good. I can't do it. No, I can't do it.
Neither truly alive nor truly dead.
No, I can't do it. It's no good.
In a world
I can't do it.
But soon.
It's no good. I can't do it.
Finally.
A snake?
Liquid, you're still alive.
I won't die.
As long as you still live.
Too bad. It looks like your revolution was a failure.
Just because you've destroyed Metal Gear doesn't mean I am done fighting.
Fighting? What are you really after?
A world where warriors like us are honored as we once were. As we should be.
That was Big Boss's fantasy.
It was his dying wish! When he was young, during the Cold War, the world needed men like us. We were valued then. We were desired. But things, are different now. With all the liars and hypocrites running the world, war isn't what it used to be. We're losing our place in a world that no longer needs us. A world that now spurns our very existence. You should know that as well as I do. After I launch this weapon and get our $1 billion, we'll be able to bring chaos and honor back to this world gone soft. Conflict will breed conflict. New hatreds will arise. Then we'll steadily expand our sphere of influence.
But as long as there are people, there will always be war.
But the problem is balance. Father knew what type of a balance was best.
Is that the only reason?
Isn't it reason enough for warriors such as us?
I don't want that kind of world.
Ha! You lie! So why are you here then? Why do you continue to follow your orders while your superiors betray you? Why did you come here? Well, I'll tell you then. You enjoy all the killing. That's why.
What?
Are you denying it? Haven't you already killed most of my comrades?
That was...
I watched your face when you did it. It was filled with the joy of battle.
You're wrong.
There's a killer inside you. You don't have to deny it. We were created to be that way.
Created?
If you win, you might still be able to save her. You could enjoy one brief moment of love before the end. If you cross this line, you fall. At this height, it will kill even you. Have at you, snake! You! Ah!
Better hurry! It's going to blow! What's wrong, Snake? What's wrong, Snake?
I'll drive. Uh-oh, a surveillance camera. Darn, no keys. I got him. Let's go. I got it. Snake, jump in.
Yes, sir. The entire unit was wiped out. Those two are still alive. The Vector? Yes, sir. Fox Dye should become activated soon. Right on schedule. Yes, sir. I recovered all of Rex's dummy warhead data. No, sir. My cover is intact. Nobody knows who I really am. Yes, the DARPA chief knew my identity. But he's been disposed of. Yes. Thank you. Goodbye, Mr. President.